We do not seem to understand right from wrong anymore.